The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Women's Championship.
A dominant force in the women's division.
Absolute sheer aggression. No nonsense, no more gimmicks, just Piper Niven.
And all she wants to do is drop the competition.
That was decent, Corey.
I have my moments.
Piper Niven looking to make a name for herself tonight.
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love them. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me. She's been a great champion thus far, but she is facing tough competition tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Ayrshire, Scotland, Piper Niven! And her opponent from San Diego, California, the WWE Women's Champion.
The crowning jewel of the women's division being contested here.
The final moments to focus on the prize before turning your attention on the competition.
WWE Women's Championship on the line here in this one. A lot of history with this title, and tonight, no doubt, these superstars hope to make history all over again.
Who will stake claim to the top of the division? Who will walk away with the gold around their waist?
Out! Oh! She heads out, but this one can be lost by countout.
Off the barricade! Flipping senton!
Crushed!
And Piper is failing to offer any resistance here.
And Niven has to pull a trick from her sleeve.
Paying it right back with a reversal. Placing them into the corner.
Lands the elbow.
The Scottish powerhouse, Piper Niven.
We already know what she needs to do in this one. Unleash that power. Unleash that ruthless aggression. Unleash the real Piper Niven.
Evading offense.
Impressive reversal there.
Caught by the back of the elbow.
Right. Uh-oh. Answer after answer for each other's offense here.
Not a spinning back elbow caught him. Momentum now on her side.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
Now that'll do some serious damage.
Oh.
Ah, shot to the back. A bad place to be for the challenger. Yeah.
Has their opponent on their shoulders and now inflicting the punishment with the torture.
Punching her way out and breaks the hold.
Oh, vicious headbutt.
And an overbearing amount of offense against Niven here.
Niven's got to find a way to put her best foot forward here.
Oh, that hurt to the spine.
Picking the spot. Oh, that might have just broken something.
Oh, my goodness. Kick to the spine.
So much damage inflicted.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
We all know what she's looking to do next.
Great power, crashing down.
Samoan drop.
Look at her stumble back up, probably seeing double vision.
Knife edge chop.
Good grief, that's a chop that'll wake you up.
In full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
The hits at it.
Piper Niven getting ready.
Oh, flattening the opposition.
The title might change hands.
Very few superstars possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few? How about almost none? This match just went to the next level.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers.
The upper hand.
And that's just Piper Niven doing what she does best, unleashing her power and aggression on the competition, making easy work of her.
Ooh, what a nasty headbutt. And now this superstar has more in mind, dragging their opponent to the corner, ascending up the ropes from the middle rope.
Crushing! But champions need to finish the job. Cover!
Two! And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off.
Cover! Oh, and quick resiliency from the challenger.
Incredible power to kick out at just one.
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall. Cover! Strong kick out late into the match.
What a jaw-dropping show of strength this late into the match.
Oh, back elbow. Those last hits rattled the champ.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Oh! Uses the edge of the knee. Nothing fancy there.
She's staying elusive.
Has an answer for Niven. It's been a hard-hitting affair here tonight.
These competitors are going to have trouble walking on their own after this one.
Goodness!
All of their mass being used.
Ooh.
She has her target weighed and measured. Great thinking from Piper. Tough position to be caught in here.
Targeting the throat there.
Uh-oh. And a suplex. Here it comes. Rapid fire Samoan drop.
Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Throws her back in from ringside.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Wants her set up in the corner.
Devastating elbow.
Oh, look at this.
So ruthless.
Champ looking to end this.
One, two.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Women's Champion.
She's able to successfully defend her title.